What's that, Turtle? That's the second one this week. Hey, fellas, we know turtles are reptiles.
Yep, they have scaly skin.
They're cold-blooded.
And they have lungs to breathe air.
There are only 7 turtle species in the world.
6 of them live in our Moreton Bay.
And 5 are regular visitors.
The green turtle, the flatback,
the loggerhead,
the hawksbill,
the leatherback,
and the very rare one is olive riddly.
They are all threatened with extinction and they need our help.
So what's wrong with our turtle?
Every year about 200 turtles are found dead, sick or injured in Moreton Bay.
Oh yeah, and they're all found full of plastic.
70% of that plastic is made up of helium balloons.
It makes them float, so they can't dive down to dodge boats.
It makes them full, so they die of starvation.
We know sharks are getting rid of plastic bags.
Yeah, that's cool.
There's another really big problem.
Look what we found on the beach.
When turtles swallow balloons, they can't get them back out.
Inside their necks, they have sharp cones that face backwards.
The spring gets tangled around their fingers. Every time we release a helium balloon, we're killing turtles.
So what's wrong with our turtles?